dedication of one of the finest Western art collections in the world. To start our ceremonies today, I'd like to call on the Reverend R.N. Bugwell, retired a Presbyterian minister who has served this area so beautifully over the years, for the invocation. Reverend Bugwell. To the original dedication back in 1959 to help get the British Gallery Western Art started. Governor Mike Sullivan could not be here today. As a lot of you know, he had back surgery and has not recuperated enough to come out, make appearances, and be here. He wrote us some beautiful letters, though, and his heart was with it. So we've asked Peter Hasrick, the director of the Buffalo Bill Museum, to replace him. Since the Whitney Gallery was dedicated in 1959, this museum has had...
didn't even get lessons from Thyra Thompson. By the time this is over, you may wish I had. We're sorry that the governor couldn't be here today, but I asked the governor to make some remarks about art in Wyoming. And so when I learned that he wasn't going to be here, I put down my own remarks, and maybe they'll come.
Ted Coe is a great Wyoming lady. Wyoming born and bred. 1966, she came on the board here. The Buffalo Bill Museum became chairperson of the board in 1976. She has been the... For this state as a communicator, a lawyer, a governor, a senator, a father, a citizen, and a real friend and inspiration, and nowhere since. Which leads me into the Simpson family. My wife came out here with me, I forget, it must have been, maybe it was the bicentennial or before that. And she said, I've heard of this Hallier, Alan, what kind of a guy is he? And I said, this is before he ran for politics. And I said, you know, Jerry, he's really a young Abe Lincoln. And I still think he's that. I really believe Alan Simpson is a young Abe Lincoln. Not so young anymore, but he's still Abe Lincoln. That night, we went over to the motel, and she says, you mean he's going to run for something? She said, he is the funniest man I've ever been around. And he cracked me up all night. He's so witty. And that's what Ellen Simpson's been ever since I've known him. Delightful. But I told my wife that night, I said, let me tell you something. When it comes down to really getting serious, getting the job done, and having some guts, and standing behind the state and behind the people, you've got the right man in Al Simpson. We've had that right man as United States Senator from the state of Wyoming, Alan Simpson.
Well done. I like that. Well, what a day for us. Stay away from the Iran-Contra hearings. The sign outside the hearing room the other day said the clock doesn't even...
Producer, a recent fascinating television series carried on the public broadcasting system called West of the Imagination. Also, I guess over a couple of Cokes or something else, an inspiring founder of the Summer Institute of Western American Studies that we have here. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to present from the University of Texas, Mr. Bill Gethin.
Tough act to follow. Western Art, the ribbon will be cut by Peg Coe and Bill White Jr. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Battery's getting low. Campsite. Going out into Yellowstone Lake from the marina. Thank you.
happening.
Thank you.
Had it just started when you walked up?
No, it hadn't started until I got here.
No. Oh.
But I knew it should be going soon because I looked at the time before I came up.
Back of Old Faithful. Black Warrior Springs in Geyser Basin. Degrees that one we stopped at before, what was the name of it, up on the hill, 199 degrees the water was in that one pond. Amidst all these beautiful mountains, many geysers, many types of geysers, each with its own individual characteristics, we have to get back to nature in its basic form. And of course, this is back to nature in a basic form. Yeah, I see it. That's what I'm trying to get in here and down between those pine trees. Lewis River, right?
Yeah.
What's it run into? What's it flow through Teton National Park? Grand Teton Mountains, southern entrance to Yellowstone, Owl's Peak. Eagle's Nest and Waterfall Canyon. Teton National Park, and there's so many beautiful sights. We just can't take them all, so we try to pick out the ones. That really jump out at you. This might be the Grand Teton of Grand Tetons. Whether it is or not, it certainly is a beautiful sight. Grand Teton, 13,701 feet. 770 feet. Mount St. John, 11,430. Lehigh Canyon, Mount Moran, 12,605 feet. Over the top of Mount Moran, we have Skillet Glacier. Cavern, and then Bivouac Peak. Then we have a body of water. Jackson Lake, 6,772 feet. With Jackson Lake and the surrounding Teton Peaks and a bus pulling up behind me, this is Jackson Hole. Turn it on. There's C and G on the hillside. Stands for Gardner, I suppose. You can come down off the hillside to the Gardner River. That's G-A-R-D-N-E-R.